Let's take a look at the steps to link Google Analytics with another powerful data tool, BigQuery. BigQuery is part of Google Cloud and is the data warehouse that lets you run super fast queries of very large data sets. When you connect Google Analytics to BigQuery, you can export a complete log of events to BigQuery so you can get all of the raw data event by event as Google Analytics collects it. Here is an example of what a Google Analytics project looks like in BigQuery. Here's a table with the event logs showing each event, the timestamp, and all of the event parameters that were collected. Once in BigQuery, you can use this data however you see fit. Many people use the BigQuery export to join their analytics data with datasets from other sources, as well as to train their own custom models around their customers and users. To start, you must first set up a Google Cloud Platform account and enable the BigQuery APIs to configure the BigQuery export for Google Analytics. Once that's done, let's walk through the steps to link these accounts in Google Analytics. Let's start in the admin menu. Under Product Links, click on BigQuery Links. To create a new link, click the Link button. The first thing it'll ask you to do is to link to a BigQuery project that you manage. To see the BigQuery projects that you already have access to, click Choose a BigQuery Project, and it'll pull up all of the cloud projects you have access to. Choose the project that you'd like to link to Google Analytics and click Confirm. Note that a Google Analytics property can only be linked to one BigQuery project. Next, you'll choose the dataset location. This option allows you to choose a location that is close to you so that it'll be easier to access it. Let's send our data to the United States and click Next. Next, we'll select the frequency of the data export from Google Analytics into BigQuery. You'll see two options, daily and streaming. Daily export happens once per day, but it also includes attribution data and is considered the more complete dataset. Streaming export will show data a few minutes after it is collected by Google Analytics, but will not include some data that takes time to process, like attribution data. You can choose one or both of these options. Let's choose both by checking the boxes next to each and then clicking Next. Finally, we can review all of the settings, and once we verify that everything looks good, we can click Submit. Once the link has been successfully created, you'll start to see data in BigQuery within a few hours. Let's go back to our example Google Analytics project in BigQuery. Now let's run a query to find the total number of users for a day. Here's the SQL. Click Run, and we'll see the results of the query below. By connecting Google Analytics and BigQuery, you empower your business to analyze analytics data using the powerful querying and processing capabilities of BigQuery.